Primož Roglič has been handed a time penalty during the 2024 Vuelta a España for drafting behind Ben O'Connor. The Slovenian cyclist, who is a key contender in the race, was penalized for gaining an unfair advantage by riding too closely behind O'Connor, which is against the race regulations. This penalty could impact Roglic's overall standing in the competition, adding an extra layer of drama to the already intense race.